instead of avocado, olive oil. Then there's salmon.
Are you talking to someone or yourself?
I'm talking to myself.
Okay. That was fair. Now I'm just like, if you're talking to someone else, you're repeating the exact same thing over and over, so that might be slightly boring. Only comment. Other than that, you're
No, I'm talking because I'm putting some video on it. Making some tandoori salmon paste.
Are you making a video right now?
Huh?
You're making a video?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yes,
can they hear me?
Ginger. No, I will remove that later.
You're gonna remove me talking?
Yeah.
That's kind of rude, Joe.
But,
rude.
I will put sound.
Oh, you're gonna put sound over it?
Yes.
Hello.
Half of turmeric.
Okay, yeah, you can like remove
with
that
chili.
Part. Don't worry, I made it so that you could remove that part.
I know. And coriander to anyhow. Then we need to have some garam masala. No, I really purposely did it to make a change. Like, I changed tomorrow's bologna and today is salmon.
What?
I purposely changed it, the menu. It's supposed to be, but then I took out earlier the salmon, right? But then I swapped. And some chat masala. A bit. And this is our salmon right now. I wrap it up some a little bit of oil. And this is our tandoori paste. Not spice. I will use my hands because it's greedy. Just do like this. And this is our tandoori salmon instead of avocado oil. I'll use olive oil because we don't have avocado oil. Let's wrap it up like that. So that this will go, we need to put some fork. Cooking is the best, so that the taste will go inside salmon. And this is a tandoori salmon for today. To turn to the other side, turn to the other side, right, this side, turn this side, and put more We'll go back to it. Position. That way. That way. I need to put the rest on top. So, some a little bit of olive oil. Head. Get some tandoori chicken and tandoori salmon. It's ready to put inside the oven. And our oven is ready, so I can put in our tandoori salmon to cook. Here guys, our tandoori chicken is inside the oven right now. It's going to cook for 20 to 25 minutes. Our tandoori chicken is ready to serve. This is our tandoori salmon. Yes. Ready to serve.